I've got your back. Let's get going then.
We need to get back to Yorvaskar. Yzgramor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother. Bad people who don't like werewolves, so they don't like us either. Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
Until next time.
Stop right there! You have quite the bounty on your head in Eastmarch. You pay me, and I see that your name is cleared. I will make sure this gets back to the Jarl. Minus my cut, of course. Consider your name cleared, for now.
By order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course. Best keep your hands to yourself on these streets. I won't tolerate any assaults on my watch. Just like always, nobody saw anything useful. Bastards escaped again. Look, friend. If you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest.
I need to talk to the steward, though. We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be on official business.
If he's willing, then we'll talk.
A straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers.
If you have any news of the Western Holds, take it to Ulfric immediately. These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
My message would mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Any luck finding the butcher?
Grew up here. Cold as at Mora, but that just grows the beard sticker. Lot of history in these walls. We're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to be alive.
For Ulfric?
Well, nothing official. Known him for years. He seems to value my thoughts, and I'm grateful for that. I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion from time to time. Travel safely. It's dangerous out here.
Still need convincing.
Then let them die with kings.
We've been soldiers.
I've spent my life serving Talos.
We know that.
Don't plan to stop now, no matter what the Empire says.
Their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families.
Talos created the Empire.
How many of their
sons think they'd show him more respect?
We are their families.
I think you might be in the wrong place, friend.
Tell me, Galmar.
The way I see it,
why do you follow?
Ulfric's fighting a holy war.
I'd follow you into the.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me.
Keep your eyes open. Next Imperial I see.
Men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children, whose names
someday
I heard all
whispered in their last breath.
Openly. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for
damn faithless Imperials.
To pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them.
Soldiers win.
Yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule
Talos
themselves.
Talos guide you.
I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight,
fight or die well.
Because I must.
Talos guide you.
Huh?
I'm not much of a strategist. Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Travel safe.
Your words give voice. That's why you will be hiding.
How do you not manage to lose your voice after shouting so many times? All right then. I noticed a trail of blood leading away from here. Helgard's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy. If she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
My fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Well, she's dead, but I guess that's not unusual, at least not for somebody in here. I mean, someone who's not me, that is. Sorry, was only joking with you. Oh yes, right, of course. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. They look like they were made with... Well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course. I wouldn't hold out too much hope. Now, I really got to get back to the body. Lot of work to prepare her for the grave.
fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
All hail the dragon.
In the ancient tongue, you are Dovahkiin.
Yeah? Alvruth won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there. If you have any news of the Western Holds, take it to Ulfric. Grew up? Lot of history in these walls. Grew up? Lot of history in these walls. For Ulfric, he seems to value my thoughts. I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion.
Shoving a sword through his gut.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Large diagonal. Cut from left shoulder.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
It's Smith from Skyrim. Angel.
Thank you.
It's wonderful. Don't you think?
Need something?
My own holy foster father wants me to say. It's all this work.
Aldrich won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful state.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. If you have any news of the Western Holds, take it to Ulfric immediately. Ugh. Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful. I've never seen anything like it. I would take this to Calixto at the House of Curiosities. He has a good eye for strange trinkets. Might even give you a bit of gold for it. Travel safely. It's dangerous.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are so...
What's Skyrim to wage? How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their family.
Talos guide you.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Is there some... It's the least I can do. Let's go.
Would you like to buy some flowers? Please? Not much, but I hope you like them. Stop by again. Thank you.
Welcome to the House of Curiosities. I offer a brief tour for a few coins, or you can simply browse at your leisure. My sister and I once traveled the world to assemble our collection. Such adventures we had. Most pleasant chat. The next. I don't care much for the war. Indeed, I did. For a few septims, I'll tell you about some of the most interesting curiosities in my collection. Splendid! If you'll just follow me, I'll tell you tales and show you wonders such as you've never seen. It bothers me that fewer people come to Windhelm these days. Let me see. Ah, yes. This is the Wheelstone. It's an heirloom symbol of the power of Windhelm. Traditionally, it's carried by the court mage. I would be interested in acquiring it, if you're willing to part with it, that is. For a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold. Wonderful. This will be a splendid addition to my private collection.
Drinks and warm beds.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Norse.
After what happened to those other women, I'm worried about my own safety. I've been following him for months now. Well, not actually following. Trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught. They say they're too busy with a war. I say, what good is winning a war if we're still terrorized by one of our own?
I could listen to her play all day.
I've been trying to put those up around the city, to warn people, have them keep their eyes open. But someone keeps taking them down. You say you found it in Hiram? Frigga's old place? Let's go have a look around there. I've got a feeling about this one. Follow me.
To free us from Alduin. Rage.
Cups and plates for me to carry?
Certainly, sir.
A butler's work is never done.
Pray.
Look here. There's something strange about this cabinet. Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
Oh my! That you... You go first. What's it say? Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the Steward. He'll listen to you.
Come around.
Don't be so sure.
How goes the investigation? That's quite an accusation. I assume you have proof? I don't want to believe it. Woundfirth has been a trusted friend to Ulfric for many years. It pains me to see that the Whispers had truth to them. Woundfirth shall be apprehended. I thank you for your diligence in getting to the bottom of this matter. The streets of Windhelm are now safe. Going to arrest the butcher. Yes, sir.
Speak. Need something?
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgroth a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a lot of followers.
Steve.
I don't converse with my prey.
I've got a hungry dog. Thank you.
Huh?
We'll have to have a pint of this.
Be careful.
I ain't done nothing.
What?
Why are you...
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drink.
Some wine, please.
And come quietly. By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Yes?
For we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
What? If it's work you need, how about shopping up? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Need anything else? Just let me know. Huh?
Hello, friend.
Someone there?
Thank you.
Making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Thank you.
what could be down there.
These caves, they harbor ill omens, I can sense it.
how it's done.
Get surrounded.
Can I help you? Certainly.
Let me know.
You are not welcome here!
What the?
Need something? Thanks a lot. Here, take this for all your hard work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
but where to put them isn't clear. Honor to you, my Thane. Lead the way.
Can I help you? I'll catch up with you later. Take care.
I'm still here.
Imperials abandoned most of them a long time ago.
Hello? Ha! Stop!
These timber supports are rotted through. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Day, aren't you? I thought you'd have better things to do.